this is the first thing that you have to do after updating your iPhone to iOS 14. Welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel, and let's dive right into the content. Long press on the App Store, tap on Update, refresh, and hit Update All. Why is this important? Because iOS 14 brings lots of new features and enhancements, and third-party apps have to update to it in order to benefit from all the new functions. For example, you see here Shazam informing you that it's ready for iOS 14. Update DuckDuckGo, and you're informed that you can now use it as a default browser on your iPhone. Search for DuckDuckGo in the Settings app, tap on it, default browser app, and set it as your default browser on your iPhone. Same goes for Microsoft Outlook. If you update it, you will be able to use it as a default mail client on your iOS 14 device. Scroll for the app in the Settings app, tap on Outlook, default mail app, and switch for Outlook. After you installed all app updates, long press on the home screen, tap the plus icon in the top left corner, and scroll the available widgets list. Here, try to pinpoint a new widget, for example, DuckDuckGo in my case. Choose the size and add widget, and the list, and see if you can spot a new third-party app that wasn't available before. Pedometer is a new one. Add widget. For more third-party home screen widget, you can visit iPhoneTricks.org. I've provided the link in the description, and see which apps have already updated with this feature. We have about 40 collected at the moment, but this is an open list and we are updating it several times a day. Just tap on the link and download the app and install the widget from the list. If you enjoyed these tips, don't hesitate to give us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.